so today's July 5th. I'm gonna document this day because I just got a call from an old client who needs to lose 20 pounds in 2 weeks, right? Unheard of, right? So, we're gonna do it. We're gonna crack that, and we're gonna put him on the Spartan Body Secrets training system, and cut all that butter off. 2 weeks. Today's July 5th. We're starting Sunday, the day after tomorrow. Today's Friday, and see what happens. I know we can do it. But you guys need to believe that it can be done, and never tell someone something you can show them. Right? So we're gonna show you how it's done. Hey, good morning. It is July 7th, Sunday. Today we start the 20 and 14 project here. 20-pound loss in 14 days for a client in front of mine. And I got a lot of pushback that it couldn't be done. So we're going to go ahead and do it and see how it's done. Right now I'm going to head to the gym to meet him. I'll introduce you guys to him and get you guys in on the plan. And today is go day, Spartan Body Challenge, Spartan Body Training System for his 20-pound. Hey, Tony T here, Iron Temple Gym, here with Big Joe. So the goal here is 20 pounds in 2 weeks, all right? Most people say it can't be done. I say it can be done. And I said that if it's not done, it's because he's not doing something. So we're going to start today. We're going to walk over to the scale in the bathroom so you can see where he's starting from. And then we're going to make the progress videos and see where he's at so you can follow along and see that it can be done. All right, here we go. Getting on the scale. All right, so 249 minus 20. 229 is what we're looking to get to in 2 weeks. Anything more than that is a bonus. I think we're gonna get some bonuses here, but that's me. I'm very optimistic, but then again, I train hard and I train them hard, so we'll see what happens. I push up like an exercise, check the intellect and inspect the thighs. Select the best one, pull it to the side, keep it occupied for the rest of the ride. Read on my resume, she know already cool. Just meet me after school, we can moon and groan until your moms come home. And you'll be calling me Aldo Capone, sweat me. She didn't wanna let me loose, come get me. As if you wanna sip the juice, cause the streets are wavy. So I take my gun off safety, cause a lot of niggas hate me. Coming out of the building, they set me up. Sprayed with automatics, they wet me up. In the puddle with blood, I lay close to the edge. I guess I didn't know the ledge. Hey guys, what's going on? We just got an update from Big Joe. Big Joe was, if you remember, 20 pounds in 14 days. It's only been 3 days. Today is July 10th. Okay, we started on July 7th. Today is July 10th, and he sent us an update. Take a look.
All right, Tony, this is right after talking to you. That's me.
Thank you, Joe, for the update. As you can see, guys, we started at 249. He is now 239. That's a 10-pound loss. So we have 10-pound loss in 3 days. Standing on shaky ground, too close to